How to delete your search history on Google Chrome. If you're looking to delete some or all of your search history on Google Chrome, it's really simple to do so. So if we were to search something in our Google Chrome browser, let's say we search Techoist, you'll see our frequently visited pages appear in our search. If you want to clear this saved history from your Chrome browser, first, select the three dots on the far right side of your Chrome browser. And from the dropdown, select History. Then click History at the top of the dropdown. Here you'll see all of your Chrome history. If you want to clear this data, select Clear Browsing Data on the left-hand menu. In the Clear Browsing Data pop-up, you'll first be brought to the Basic tab. First, you can select the time range of the data that you want to clear. So if it's from your entire browsing history, the last 4 weeks, the last 7 days, last 24 hours, or the last hour. You can then also select if it's browsing data that you want to clear, and this is where you'll clear your search history and auto-completion, so you want to make sure that that one's on. You can also select to clear the cookies and other site data. And you can clear your cached images and files, which also take up a lot of space. Then if you go to the Advanced tab, this is where your data is further broken down, where you can select Browsing History, which again is where your search history is located, so you'll want to make sure that that's on. You can clear your download history, cookies again, cached images and files, and you can also select or unselect to clear your passwords and other sign-in data. We're going to leave that unselected so that we can retain that information. And again, you can select your time range, which will make all time. Once you have everything set, you can select Clear Data in the bottom right corner. Your data is now cleared, and if we go back to Google and try to type in Techoist again, you'll see that the previous results that we were receiving, which were based off of our recent searches and visited pages, no longer appear in our suggested search. And that's how to delete your search history on Google Chrome. If this video helped you, let us know by liking it or commenting below. And don't forget to subscribe for more how-to instructional videos.